Kobe Bryant gave the team a pep talk. Kobe Bryant may have spent 20 years playing for the Los Angeles Lakers, but he was born in Philadelphia and is a huge Eagles fan. On Friday, Bryant shared some wisdom with the team. The five-time NBA champ told NBC Philadelphia's John Clark what he likes about this Eagles squad and what he focused on in his pep talk. Bryant said of the Eagles, "I think the character of this team is special. That's what wins championships, the character of the team, the spirit of the team. You have moments where you go up and down, but when the spirit of the team is a strong one, a collective one, then you have something that's truly special. Fingers crossed, they look to have that." And this is what he said about his message for them. Detail: "There's gonna be a lot of hype, a lot of talk, especially when it's the postseason. You can't let that emotional roller coaster distract you. You have to focus on the detail, the smallest of things, how to execute, execute, execute. You go over those things so much, you download them so much in your mind that when you step out on the field to perform, you can forget about them because they're just naturally there." That was the big message. The Eagles' next game is against the Rams on Sunday. They're sitting at number one in the NFC East. More: gamers are freaking out over Hideo Kojima's baffling Death Stranding trailer. Mariners fans are stunned and fuming over Shohei Ohtani's decision. Watch a poker pro flip out on his opponent for breaking etiquette after tense hand. Apparently we have been pronouncing Bill Belichick's name wrong this whole time. The six worst college football bowl game names of 2017.